Right now, everything is back open. KOCO's Michael Sutton has more from Warr Acres tonight. He talked to the man who actually fixed that swaying sign.
It was clearly a problem.
Oh, if it would have failed, it would have been nasty.
Years and years of wear and tear.
When we got here, the sign had the welds had broke loose and it was teetering.
Had come to this.
I think you got about the leaning tower of Pisa plus maybe 5 degrees.
Scott Warfell is the owner of Jersey Mike's Subs in Warr Acres.
But it did close MacArthur down for probably 4 hours today, which hurt through lunch.
That road closure cost Scott about 30% of his business, but he says he's not upset because had that sign collapsed, it could have been deadly.
I can't imagine, but they did get right up on it with a crane and some sign companies and then get welders out here to take care of it.
Fortunately, crews were able to stabilize it before it collapsed.
Have a good one now.
And we're told engineers will be back out here tomorrow morning to check out this sign to make sure it doesn't happen again. Reporting live tonight in Warr Acres, Michael Seiden, KOCO 5 News.